Hello everyone. Welcome to Real Estate Simulator. This game is in early access, so thank you for giving me the key devs. The game will be inside the description for you guys to play or check it out, you know. It's not free. Okay. Oh, sensitivity's a bit low. Need to go on the computer. Open Shop Express. Open bedroom tab. Buy sleeping bag. Okay, so we had to exit the building. A stop and get slums. Find a property and buy it. Why would you buy a property here? Are these properties? Where are you meant to go? Oh. Found it. Whoa. To the office. Okay, enterprise. Purchased, invested, so I'd say 1,000. Actually, no, let's do 100,000. Gonna take a while, isn't it? Just imagine someone actually buys that, that'd be so stupid. Gotta change the price. Let's change it to 23,000. High price. 3,000. Okay, let's change it to 2,000. Let's actually change it to 2,420. Okay, fine, fine, fine. I'll change it to 1069. Too cheap. Fine, fine. I'll change it to 1,200. Is that good for you? Yes. So everyone wanted to purchase it for higher, but when I made it higher, they didn't want to purchase it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's go back to the slums. Actually, no. Let's purchase some sleeping bags and stuff. And once we purchase some sleeping bags, we can stop by some houses. Okay, bedroom. Let's buy a sleeping bag. That's all I can buy. Let's buy two of them. Check out. Okay, I've got some sleeping bags. That's good. Now let's exit and let's go to the slums. Let's go purchase some more buildings for like 500 if I can each. For sale, 6,600. Yo. Imagine if I can get them down to 1,053. We're gonna buy that one day. Let's see if I can get this one down to 500. Got off for 700, that's good. We'll go back soon. This is the only one we can purchase, but let's put two bags inside of it instead of one. Now let's go back to the office and let's sell that. Let's sell it for 7,638. 7,000. Okay, pull it for 700. I'd like to sell it for at least 2,000. Yeah, double the price.2,300 then. 2,100. Like, please help me on this. 1,900. Yeah, got it for 1,900. That's actually crazy. Okay, let's go purchase 3 more. With all this money, we'll go purchase a bunch more. Okay, that's one. We can get to a 2-star though, that's really good. Can I talk to this guy? No. Okay, we also gotta buy some stuff. Shop Express. Bedroom. Let's get a couple sleeping bags. That's all I can buy. Check out. Wait, office? 1 million? 75,000? I don't have that type of money. How am I meant to get that type of money? We've got to buy that. Definitely. That's one. Okay, so I bought that for 1,000. Let's try to sell it for 3,000. Nah, that's way too high. Back to the office we go. So this is like level 2 stuff. We've got to get like level 2 before we can buy some of that stuff. Estate. So we've got some slums. Let's sell this one for 2,000. We want it for 900. Let's sell this one for 2,000. Publish. Publish. I want to put them both at 1,500. Why does no one want it? Only that one person wanted it and I turned them down because I thought like they would like buy it and then we'd show them it later, but nope. I'm gonna slap someone. In the game. It's too cheap, eh? Yes, we got one. I was not expecting that. 88%, what's that mean? Did I not do good? I thought I did good. I thought I got a good price. Please just have interest, someone. They would buy it for more expensive, apparently. Fine, more premium. I'll make it more premium. 1,700. Is that better? Oh, it's too late. Let's end shift and I set it in the morning. What do you mean too cheap? 1,700 is a lot of money. I'll go see if I can, imagine if I can set up like 17,872. You're gonna do it like a couple times. That's not good. I did not know that. More? What do you mean more premium? Okay, so I'm selling it for like 1,000 something, alright? Let's see if I can get 2,000 for it. First try. Okay. Well, this is Real Estate Simulator. Thank you all for checking in. And this has been a fun one. I'll see you guys inside the next one. Bye bye.